What's up, my DoorDash gang? What's up, my Grubhub gang? Boy, Kingfish, aka Big Al, coming at you with another video. What it do? What it do, family? Hope everybody's well. What's going on, family? Y'all like the Christmas hat? All right. Who we got in the house tonight? Hey Liz, how you doing? Good to see you. Happy Saturday to you too. Shouldn't you be out Christmas shopping? Nah, you in the right place. That's for sure. That's for sure. Oh, you just did? Lynn doing the do. Good evening. How you doing? Hey, Lynn, you got a crazy name. That's for sure. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope everybody get everything they want for Christmas. All right, guys. Tonight is Q&A with Kingfish. What's up, Desmond? How you doing? You on break. Well, I'm glad you joined, man. How you doing? Desmond, thanks for stopping by, man. Good to see you. All right, guys. Liz got puppies. Hey, Liz, are those puppies for sale? Yeah, Lee is dead, so y'all good. Y'all is good. He's not acting a fool. All right. Check it out, family. Check it out. So tonight, guys, is all about what kind of questions you have for me. If you have any questions, you can type them in or you can call at 813-538-5381. Talk to your boy. Tonight is all about you. You have any questions you want me to answer, or you have any questions you want to ask, please do so. Free. Uh-oh, free. You need to send some pictures so we can see these puppies. My daughter done looking for a pet. But they kind of picky now. I need to see how these puppies look. They can't be no ugly puppies. Wifey, I got a family member that's giving away puppies. We're going to see how they look. What type? What kind of dogs they are, gang? You said dachshund. Oh, no. We got a dachshund. She already bougie. What is the mix? All right, guys, you know we're going to start this show off in about 2 minutes, 2 minutes, 9:35. I want to get everybody in here. Hey, Desmond, what kind of work you do, man, other than dashing? Or Grubhubbing? Hey Liz, do you have pictures of the puppies? Okay. Not sure about the mix, but small dogs. Okay, I'm gonna have to check that out. My wife would love to see what type of puppies they are. All right, family, you know we're gonna get this show started. We got a few people here. Scott Billow not going to be here tonight, guys. He already let me know that he's going to a Christmas party. Scott, we're going to miss you tonight. You always lit in the chat room. Trinity DC, I hope you stop by, man. We dying to hear that voice of yours. All right, guys, let's get this thing started, man. It is 9:35. You know we gotta play our theme song. Let's go, family. Let's go. What's up, Big Rick? Y'all hear that bass? Oh yeah. All right, guys, you know we are family. Hey, Desmond, which one? Where you located at? There's nothing wrong with that. Miss Gina in the house. What's up? Oh, yeah, you know we got the drinks, girl. We got the wine. We sipping slow. Wifey not having no wine with me tonight, guys. I didn't invite her to the party. We'll get some later on. Oh, Dayton, Ohio? Go Buccaneers. Liz says she got chocolate milk. Ain't nothing wrong with chocolate milk. You still growing? All right, guys. All right, guys. It's all about you tonight. If you have any questions, give me a call at 813-538-5381. This is Q&A with Kingfish. It could be anything about DoorDash or anything you want to ask a brother. But feel free, guys, or you could type it in. Long Island T. Girl, you trying to get tore up. I hope that's iced tea. Oh, today, guys, I finished with, hold on, I don't want to lie to y'all. I want to try to keep it real. I was mostly at the mall today, Rick. I did dash. But, you know, happy wife, happy life. Remember that, guys. If I can't tell you nothing else, I can tell you that. So, Big Rick, this is going to be a week for me. Let's see what I finished with today. I think it was $41, Rick. I'm not for sure. I'm just going off the dome. No, it was 50. Yep, it was $50, Rick. What you finished with, Big Rick? Oh, I think I've seen what you finished with. Yep, it was $50, man. The tips was good, though. Oh, 83. The tips was good. I enjoyed my tips. All right, guys, if you worked today and you made good money, let us know what you made. We down to know. Yeah, I ain't spend no time at Walmart today, guys. Wifey switched it up on me. We was at the mall a little bit. You know, I got a Walmart queen. Ain't nothing wrong with it. She said, don't be putting that mess out there. All right, family, y'all got any questions? Y'all better ask. I'm about to play some music. You know, I don't know if DoorDash running on Christmas, but I do know I would not be dashing on Christmas. That's just the one day I'm off. Everything is off. It's all about the family. I'm gonna be itching like a dope fiend, but I'm not going out there on Christmas. But yeah, I predicted they will be running on Christmas. DoorDash ain't taking off. If people call in, if stores open, they're gonna be running. I never dashed on Christmas or did Uber Eats on Christmas, so I don't know how good it is. But I'm pretty sure the tips is gonna be good, guys. I think the tips gonna be great. Hey Rick, have you ever dashed on Christmas? Or did Uber Eats on Christmas? Yeah, hopefully I just be sipping on some eggnog. And, Vic said $100, over $100 Uber Eats last year. Guys, I'm going to be sipping on some eggnog and chilling with the wifey and the kids. My daughter, hopefully, for a little while. opening up Christmas present. And Ginger will be there with her little bougie self. All right, guys, we're good to play. We're going to take you back in time to one of the Christmas songs that I fell in love with back in the day. Some of y'all might know this. Some of y'all might not. Muslim and Chinese open all day. You crazy. Yeah, they don't close. Plus 7-Eleven is going to be open up all day. All right, guys, let's play another song, guys. A good old Christmas song. What y'all know about this? Hold on, guys. That was a remix. All right, guys. What y'all know about Run DMC? Anybody remember that song? That was one of my favorite Christmas songs back in the day, guys. If you're a fan of hip hop, you know that song. Tracy, how you doing, Tracy? I hope y'all like my shout-outs today. I try to shout everybody out. What's up, big homie? What? DoorDash has been... I don't know where you at, but... I ain't seen a $5 order since I've been doing DoorDash. I seen a $4 when I'm going to the same place, but I never seen a $5, man. It's either in Tampa, it's either if you got a $6 order, it's right around the corner, less than a mile. But DoorDash in Tampa pay real good, guys. Real good. Big Rick could tell you. What's up, GCG? How you doing, man? Tell Ray I said what's up. Ain't nothing much, man. Thanks for hanging out with me tonight. All right, guys, we do have a dummy of the week. He earned this. He should get a platinum for this. So, guys, I just want to thank everybody that participate in Kingfish Keeping It Real Monday. I want to thank everybody that participate in Thankful Tuesday. I know everybody love having fun on Wednesday, I'm sorry, Throwback Wednesday, where I throw something out there and y'all throw it back. I also want to thank everybody for participating in Hell No Thursday. That's one of the biggest days that we have, guys. And guys, you know y'all have fun on Saturday, where I don't give a damn Saturday. So I need y'all guys to continue to participate. We're going to have shirts coming out soon. I will let you know. I don't have a date on them. I'm going to wait till after Christmas so y'all be able to get them shirts. But if I didn't greet you today, guys, I want to say to all my family members, I wish you a hell no, I don't give a damn Keeping It Real Christmas. I hope all of y'all get what y'all deserve. I hope all of y'all get what you want. If you don't get what you want or deserve, you better go out and buy it yourself. Ain't that right, Big Rick? What the hell is you talking about, Rick? Y'all done got Rick preaching in the chat room? All right, guys, I got another song for you. This song right here is for all the guys that like big boned women for Christmas, guys. Big Rob, do not play. Let's go, guys. I want me a plus size lady that ain't afraid to drop it like it's hot. Bag it up and stack it up to show the world what she got. Oh, yeah. I mean, don't bring me Beyonce, Holly Berry, and Lil' Kim. Oh, no. Saturday all cute, but man, they too daggone slim. What y'all know about Big Rob? He want a big woman for Christmas. I figure I'd throw that in there for y'all guys. He said Beyonce, Lil' Kim, and Holly Berry is too small for him. He need a plus size woman. Hello. Yeah, we got a dummy of the week. I'm not judging. All right, I'm back. Now, my dummy of the week are people that not dumb. I'm not saying that they dumb. They either did something dumb, said something dumb, or they act dumb. I'm not judging, though. I'm just calling a duck a duck. You know I had to use that. Guys, you know, I'm glad wifey back home. You know, the ducks are happy. And they love her to death. What's up, Wayne Jones? All right, guys. We got 15 minutes for the dummy of the week. And trust and believe, this brother deserved all of it. All right, guys, if you got any questions, this is Q&A with Kingfish. If you got any questions, you can give me a call at 813-538-5381, or you can type it in. A little slow, but I will answer the question. Personal information, personal questions is off limits. Wife and kids is off limits. But if you have any questions about anything else, feel free. Wayne, I wish I was dashing right now, man. Hey, Wayne, where you dashing at? Boo Rick is preaching. You get a lot of 450 orders. Hey, Rick, you see that 450? Donald, dummy of the week. Donald's dummy of the day every day, guys. I'm sorry. But he done made it twice on the list. He don't deserve it this week. He do, but he don't. You feel me? It's hard enough to find those funky apartment numbers. Oh, yeah. Guys, in Tampa, I think. Oh, New Orleans, what's up, man? I hope everything's getting better down there, man. But the apartment buildings up here is so crazy, man. You can get to a place. You can get there like 5 or 10 minutes early, and it'll take you 15 minutes to find an apartment in some places. But thank God that I had enough dashing experience that I figured out how the numbers run in Tampa. It's hard. It's real hard. Liz said she can't find nothing after sunset. Girl, you get one of them police spotlight, man, you're going to have people running for cover. That's for sure. All right, guys, I got one more song for y'all, guys. Well, I got plenty more songs, but this song is one of my favorite on Christmas. I know it's one of y'all favorite. I just have one favorite part that I love to play every time. All right, guys, let's go. The best thing on the song right here. Guys, I love that bass voice on this song right here by The Temptations, Silent Night, one of my favorite. This is played in millions and millions of households. I guarantee you that. Yes, Waze Map is better than Google Map. Only thing I don't like about Waze Map, that especially in Tampa, it'll show you like 5 or 6 different addresses, and you have to make sure that you pick the right one. But other than that, they let you know where the cops at. They let you know where the speeding camera's at. They just give you more information. And Google, guys, I think take you the long way, no matter what. But Waze Map is the best map. I tell you what, since I've been using Waze Map, I haven't had a ticket. What's up, Christine? How you doing? Christine, how your son doing? How did everything go? You know we still have him on the prayer list. How was the operation? That's true. Big Rick said, Wave Matt been effing up. Watch your language, Rick. Yeah, I love Wade, man. Anything that's going to tell me where the popo at, I'm in love with. You see that I be fighting with her all the time, too, because she's that Wade Map girl. That girl be tripping. And Lynn doing the dude, don't be talking about my GPS, talking about that's why she treat me like that. I know what you said, Big Rick. I'm just reading between the lines. Yes, you late, but you on time. So how your son doing? Please let us know. You know, we had him on the prayer list. We want to know how he's doing. I'm going to tell you something about Waymap. It will let you know that it's a pothole in the road after you hit it a couple times. Sometimes she's late with her information. All right, guys, we got 11 minutes for the dummy of the week. All right, guys. So, look, we're going to keep Christine, her son, on the prayer list. We're going to pray that everything go right when he have his surgery. You know, we're definitely going to pray that he hear his mother every time she say something. Because you got to keep them kids straight. You use the British guy voice. You know, my wife used Madea one time, but I switched it off. I like Madea too. Madea funny. She scared me, though. I'll be ready to pull over. I don't want to make her mad. All right, guys, for all those that's drinking with me tonight, Art Time Art, what's up, man? If you don't know Art Time Art, guys, go back and read some of the comments. I don't know what the hell he be saying. But Art Time Art, man, why don't you call in and talk to your boy if you got some questions, man? I love reading your comment. You keep me scratching my head. How about that, guys? One of my favorites, family member, Art Time Art. He be talking crazy, guys. All right, guys, if you want to talk to your boy, give me a call at 813-538-5381. Any questions that you have, I have the answer. If I don't have the answer, I will make one up. I'm going to have to try that. And listen to me too, Rick. When I tell her to shut up, she shut up. But sometimes she could be real talkative. All right, guys, we're going to play one more song before the dummy of the week. This guy right here, guys, it don't matter what he's saying, he always sounds good. Let's go. And have yourself a merry little Christmas. About my big uncle, Luther Vandross, guys. That man can sing anything, man. All right, guys, we got 8 minutes before the dummy of the week. Pretty sure. Some of y'all heard about it. Some of y'all may not. It's not Donald Trump, and it's not his wife or his daughter or his whole family. It should be the whole White House staff. All right, guys, for all my drinkers out there tonight, whether you're sipping on wine or you're sipping on syrup or you're drinking a 45, Coke 45, malt liquor, water, or chocolate milk, I want to toast out to my family. Thank you for coming by. Also, I want to give a toast to my big homie, Big Rick, my only friend in Tampa. Been hanging out with me forever. Waking me up in the morning, making sure I'm not late. Let me know that he's kicking my butt every day in the morning. Rick be taking all my customers, guys. So we're going to toast to Big Rick stealing all my orders. You don't know, Big Rick be getting that money in the morning. I thought I was an early riser. Shout out for wife and for being back. She kicked me out of bed, guys. So I'm loving that she's here. I don't get to sleep in late no more. So I get to get up now. All right, guys, for my Mad Dog 2020 drinkers, I hope you're not out there drinking that Mad Dog 2020 or that Thunderbird. I don't want to take y'all back in the day, that Red Irish Rose or that Boom Farm, whatever the hell it's called. All right, Time Art, what's up, man? I'm glad you stopped by. Guys, we waiting for Trini. I'm waiting for Trini DC, guys. Bakari might stop through late. All right, guys, we got 6 minutes. I'm going to play another wonderful Christmas song that I love to play at Christmas time. I know y'all love it too. I am this Christmas will be a very special Christmas.
for me.
All right, guys. That's my man, Donny Hathaway. Love that Christmas song, man. One of the greatest Christmas songs ever written by one person. You love Bing Crosby? Oh, you got red wine over there? I see you. All right, my wine is dark. I don't know if it's red or whatever it is, but it's dark. That's all I can tell you guys. I'm not really a wine drinker, but, you know, for the show, I'm a wine drinker. Yeah, that's a good song. All right, guys, we got 4 minutes before the dummy of the week. Guys, if you work today, please share how much you made. I did pretty good today. I could have did better, guys, but I made more in tips. My first two runs was pretty good. The tips was great today, guys. I hope y'all got tip well. I think tomorrow's going to be a good day. I'm not dashing tomorrow. I'm taking care of the wifey. But Monday, I'm dashing. Tuesday, I'm not dashing. And the rest of the week, I got to go hard. All right, guys. So if y'all don't have no questions, man, we're going to keep it moving. I'm not going to play another song because we got a dummy of the week. Some of y'all might know this young guy. Some of y'all don't. Yeah, tips was good today, man. I love a good tipster. All right, guys. All right, Liz, we're going to check out them puppies, too. Hopefully I can find it. How big is it? What's the weight on them? How big do they get, Liz? If you don't mind sharing. All time, time out. I don't have no Ben Crosby. Sorry, partner. When I was selecting my music, he didn't come across. Oh, 20 pounds each? Boo, 20 pounds is a little too big, ain't it? Yeah. Yeah, that's a little too big. Ginger's 12 or 14 pounds.
No, it's only
12. Oh, Ginger's 12 pounds. So in the 12 pound range is good. Oh, the parents are 20 pounds each. Oh, okay. All right, guys, we got 2 minutes before the dummy of the week. I'm pretty sure some of y'all know this guy. Some of y'all may not. All right, guys, for those out there not drinking and you smoking that weed, you know I got something for you. That's for all my weed smokers. It's only wine over here. Tracy, how you doing again? All right, guys. All right, I joined the local Facebook group in my area. That's a great resource for information. Is there anything new out there, Christine, that we should know about as a family when it comes to DoorDash? I haven't seen anything new other than they having a lot of trouble with the apps. So if there's anything new, can you share that with us? I've just been getting a whole lot of headaches, man. I've been talking to the committee. I think Big Rick, I don't know if he's still up there or not, but they are trying to work on something where when you lose your signal and study going all the way out, it's another page that you're going to be able to go to so you can complete their order. You lose a lot of money when you got to wait a whole half an hour after you deliver the food to clear the food, the order out. So hopefully they'll get that done. If you don't know what the beta team is, guys, you need to join. It's where you can go share information. You can give them solutions. That don't mean they're going to solve them, but it's good to get your voice heard and get some feedback. But the apps has been terrible. All right, guys, we have a dummy of the week. But before I do that, I got to play this right here.
You big dummy.
All right, guys, my dummy of the week is Jacquees. If you don't know who Jacquees is, He is an R&B singer. He's very young, and he claimed that he is the king of R&B. If you don't know, guys, he was at a show with my man Keith Sweat. Keith Sweat was doing an interview. This little young guy, I'd say he probably in his 23 years old, you know, early, late 90s baby. He's going to tell Keith Sweat that he is the king of R&B. Let me tell you something, little man. You need to slow down. You have no accomplishments. You have two songs that one of them went platinum, but you haven't did anything for R&B. So before you disrespect somebody like a Keith Sweat, do your homework. If you should have, said to Keith Sweat, he's one of the best R&B singer out there. To be labeled as a king, you have to do a lot for R&B. You haven't did anything for the R&B, young man. So, Jacques, you are the dummy of the week for saying something so dumb. Keep making good music. This generation love you, but you are not the king of R&B. Hello. All right, guys. Let's go. I got one more song for you guys that I think y'all know. I'm just going to play a little bit of it. Now I know everybody know that Jackson 5. I saw mama kissing Santa Claus. If I catch my mother kissing Santa Claus, we're gonna have a problem if I don't have a good present. All right, guys, so tell me, if you can name one present that you can get right now for Christmas, what would it be? Please let me know. Now that's the wifey hollering touchdown. Who scored, baby? Chargers. Oh, Chargers won. Winning. Yes, man. I like his music. I like the BD. That song he got. The club song I like. You know, but he's just not, for him to say that he's the king of R&B, come on, guys. Whether he was joking or not, you just don't say things like that. If Whitney Houston was here today, she would let you know that Bobby is the king. You see how much she got, how much slack she got for that. Speakers in my car, speakers in my person. Oh, man, I wish I had a Tesla. Did y'all see the footage of the woman with a Tesla trying to put gas in the gas tank? That's crazy. All right, guys. So if you don't have no question for me, I have a question for you. What do you want Santa to bring you today? If you can choose a Christmas present, I would take the Tesla truck. Honey, you hear that? I want the Tesla truck for Christmas. She said, I better go to Walmart. All right, guys. We're going to keep this thing moving, guys. Let me know what you want for Christmas. Oh, toss. Somebody said Tesla. That's what I want. I love that car. I take the Jag. All right, guys, I got another great song for you. This is very soulful right here. Y'all don't know nothing about this, but I'm going to play it anyway.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
All right, guys, how many of y'all are going to have a white Christmas? I know in Tampa, we're not having a white Christmas. We might have a wet Christmas or we might have a warm Christmas. But one thing for sure, we're not going to have a white Christmas. So if you're in the chat room tonight, how many of y'all are going to have a white Christmas? Please let me know so I can get jealous. Y'all in there talking about cars. That's funny. Hey, Big Rick, what you want for Christmas? I don't mind snow. But since I've been living in Tampa, I don't want no snow. You feel me? Y'all can have all the snow you want. She said she really likes cars. That's funny because a lot of people say that they're not going to dash in the snow. But God, I don't care if it's snowing. I don't care if it's sleet. I mean, ice on the ground. Well, I do care if it's ice on the ground. But if it's snowing, I'm going to dash. Now, if they said don't go on the roads, I won't go on the road. But it don't matter, God. It could be a hurricane. If people order food, I'm going to deliver it. I might get there a little faster than I want. But I'm going to deliver. How many of y'all going to have a white Christmas? Hey, Tracy, is it snowing where you at? Yeah, it's good money because nobody want to go out there. But I hope you have an SUV. And if you're dashing in the snow, guys, please be safe. All right, guys, I got another good song for you guys. Coming from The Temptation, my favorite little character, Rudolph. Temptations. South Florida. Yeah, you ain't getting no snow, Trace. That's for sure. Ain't no snow in South Florida, guys. It ain't no snow nowhere. I hope it's real hot this Christmas, man. I'm so used to West Palm Beach. Go ahead. I'm used to the cold. I like this these 3 months right here. I think it's going to be December, January, and February where the weather is nice and cold, especially in the morning and at nighttime. I can deal with that. But when it get hot in Tampa, guys, it's hot with Mr. Trump. Oh, Lord, you down there with Mr. Trump? You better watch out. Don't let him grab you. Because Trump will grab you. That's for sure. All right, guys. No questions tonight. You know what? I don't give a damn because you know why? It's Kingfish. I don't give a damn, sir. But, guys, I had to come to you anyway tonight. Next week, guys, we have another. We're going to let y'all choose what we're going to talk about. Animal lover, where you at? Oh, I'm from the north. I'm from Maryland, so I know how I feel up there, guys. Know how I feel up there. Love the cold. All right, guys, if you have any questions about DoorDash, please let me know. Oh, what in the world did I type? I shouldn't be typing. All right, guys. Now, I remember 1 year, I don't know exactly what year it was. It was 83. I was in eighth grade, and this guy sung this song. It wasn't even a song. It was the national anthem, man. And I fell in love with it. So tonight, guys, I have to play this song. My man, Marvin Gaye. My two favorite all-time anthems sung by my superstars are Whitney Houston and Marvin Gaye, guys. I remember when he sung that song. All right, let's see what Big Rick said. Is that question for me, Rick? All right, so when I got deactivated, all I did was re-sign. I signed back up. The only thing they keep is your email and phone number. Once you change all that, you're a new person. So I'm considered to be a new person. I'm not worried about none of that. You know what I mean? And the committee is pretty cool. They, like I said, they, it's whatever. They only tie you to your email and to your phone number. So, like I said, I'm a new person. But I love talking to the committee. That don't mean they're going to get nothing done. But it's good to hear some feedback and let them know how you feel and what you think. That's been one of my biggest problems is when, especially when I go up to Lux or Lux, I lose connection. And then I got to drive all the way back to an area where almost where I got the order from to sign back in. So I lose anywhere between 20 minutes to a half an hour. So they supposed to be working on something like that. It's not their fault that they don't have no phone towers. But I think there's something in the app that they can do to get you to the next order quicker. Because that's one thing that I hate, man, when you lose signal, man. It's horrible. You feel me? All right, guys, time is ticking. I do because I probably need a better phone carrier. Mine is horrible. Sprint is horrible, guys. I'm telling you. When I lose service, man. I got to drive till my signal gets strong. And sometimes, like I said, I have to go back. If I had 5 phones, I'd be all right, Rick, but I don't have 5. That's for sure. Dang, did I just erase all my stuff? Oh, my God. I did, didn't I? Oh, man. Okay, I got to go back to history. Hold on for a minute, guys. I just accidentally erased my stuff. I can't believe that. That's what I need, man. I need boost. I definitely need that. All right, guys, give me 1 minute. Let me see if I can find my stuff here. I can't believe I accidentally logged off my stuff. All right, family members, I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. Tonight, guys, I appreciate everybody. I hope everybody's doing well. I hope everybody get everything they asked for Christmas. I'm not picky, guys. You know, whatever the wife give me, I'm going to be happy. So, guys, if you don't get what you want for Christmas, please go get what you want. Buy it yourself. Nobody loves you like you do. So don't get mad, guys, if you don't get the right Christmas present. I tell you quick, go get your own. Make yourself happy. Because at the end of the day, can't nobody make you happy like you. I'm thinking about getting Boost Mobile. Metro PCS. I'm sorry, Metro PCS. I think they pretty good. Rick said, if you love yourself too much, you go blind. Yeah, you can't see nobody else, huh? I think I caught that, Rick. But you got to love yourself, man. That's how you heal. Especially when you get hurt. Somebody ruin your life for a minute. You just got to start loving yourself, man. And if you can do that, guys, you'll heal real quick. Hey, Liz, I'm going to try to find them puppies. I'm going to look it up, see if I can find them puppies so I can show my wife and daughters what type of puppy they is. The king of love yourself, Donald Trump. Oh, yeah, he loves himself too much, Rick. I know what you're talking about, Rick, but he loves himself too much. I'm talking about love yourself enough where you're not, you know, you're not angry at yourself or angry at somebody. Yep, that's y'all orange president. That's for sure. All right, guys, next week, we have a couple of topics. I'm going to let the family pick what we talk about. Tonight, I just wanted to holler at y'all guys and let you know that I hope everything go well for y'all this Christmas. I want y'all to be safe, no drinking and driving. You got to stay safe out there, family. That's for sure. Hold tight. Oh no, get back. Hey, Big Rick, quick question. What you get your parents for Christmas? You only drive a Dr. Pepper, you better get you some Coke product and stop playing. Yeah, you better get some Coke product. We don't talk about Dr. Pepper in this house. New Coke. My favorite Coke is Coke Zero. Less sugar. All right, family. My time is up, guys. I'm going to end this show. I appreciate everybody stopping by. Art Time Time. Art, thanks for stopping by. Liz. Lynn doing the do. Big Rick. Everybody. I hope y'all have a very safe Christmas. I will be talking to you guys all the way up till Monday. I told you Jacquees was the dummy of the week, man. See, you don't listen, Rick. Guys, please be safe. If you go to a Christmas party, please don't drink and drive. Get you an Uber. Animal lover, thanks for showing up. Get you an Uber or Lyft, guys. There's no reason why anybody should get pulled over for drinking and driving. Trust and believe that, guys. We have too much going on out here. Call Big Rick. He'll pick you up. He Uber all day. All right, family. You know I got to play my favorite song at the end of the night. I hope y'all have a very safe holiday. And Dashers and Grubhubbers, please be safe on the road. All right? Oh, he don't do people. He only do food. Okay, Rick. Okay. So y'all have a safe, wonderful holiday, guys. Please do not drink and drive. If you're going to drink, make sure you're home. If you're going to drink, make sure you catch an Uber and a Lyft. All right, family, I love you. Have a great night.
Let's just kiss and
say goodbye.
Goodbye.